Nope.
Here we are again with a new couple, and on my left we have Miria.
Mia or Miriana.
Okay, Miriana. And on the right, Brian. Let's start with Miriana. So what was the most exciting part of this exchange?
Well, the most exciting part of this exchange was really the awareness that showed up in my head what really can become with me, with my organization, how we can grow, how we can develop, and how that can really be successfully established social entrepreneurship. But really, without any jokes, I really saw a great possibility to develop myself, my organization, and my country, and that was really the most exciting thing, because I really felt it's real possibility. And what I would like to see as a result of this is this to happen.
Okay.
And that's it. Thank you.
Brian, your side.
The most exciting parts, I think, of any exchange are the people. And I've met people that I hope I will be in contact with for many years to come this week. Their level of commitment, their level of creativity, their level of flexibility is to be seen to be believed. It is just amazing. And which is why I'm saying, I think if social enterprise can't work here, forget it. You know, it's a crap idea.
I liked it. Thank you very much.